At Posh, we created a platform that enables developers to build powerful conversational AI. Posh's platform powers chatbots on any channel for use cases like customer support augmentation, help desk services, appointment booking, and many more. We're working with enterprise customers across verticals, including financial services, healthcare, and beyond. Reach us on our website at posh.tech.
Hi, everyone. My name is Karan Kashyap, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Posh. At Posh, we believe that conversation is the future of digital interactions. Like Jarvis in the movie Iron Man, conversational AI has the power to make technology more human. But today's bots and bot platforms have a long way to go. Functionality-wise, they need to be better understanding us and more capable. And from a platform perspective, it needs to be easier and faster to build, deploy, and maintain bots. My co-founders and I experienced these pain points firsthand as developers using the major bot platforms. So, in the spirit of MIT, we decided to build our own. The Posh Conversational AI platform, enabled by patent-pending technology, will make conversational AI and digital interactions more human. At the heart of human language understanding is our ability to connect the dots between what was said now and what was said or done multiple steps before. The best platforms in the market can support only one degree of contextual understanding. But with the Posh platform, we can go 5, 10, even 15 steps back to help AI understand us better. We designed the platform for developers, but support robust analytics as well as control tools for the business user. At the core of the Posh platform is simplicity. We abstract away complex state logic to make it easy for developers to build and deploy conversational AI applications that are 10 times more complex, but with only 10% of the effort. The Posh platform is also extremely extensible. When we speak with potential customers, we're confident that we can integrate with anything, from third-party API services to modern CRMs to legacy core systems. And this extensibility carries over to front-end channels as well. From text to voice to social media channels and more, the Posh backend, configured only once, can power multiple front-end channels simultaneously. Conversational AI is rapidly growing into a $500 billion opportunity, especially in the enterprise. And we're starting with credit unions. We're deflecting calls in their call centers. Saving costs and improving member experiences is a $500 million opportunity. There are over 5,000 credit unions in the country, and they're always excited to share their favorite technologies with one another. Today, we're offering the Posh platform as a SaaS model, a one-time configuration fee, as well as a monthly or annual platform license. At our lowest tier, credit unions can start saving costs and providing better service for as little as $1,000 per month. We've crunched the numbers and done cost-benefit analyses with several of our credit union partners and customers. We're happy to forecast that we can save credit unions over $200,000 per year with a rate of 30% call deflection. And better yet, it takes only 6 weeks for us to configure a Posh solution. And beyond credit unions and even financial services, we're looking ahead at further industries that share the same problems, like deflecting calls in call centers and providing better service. Today, we're already working with customers, enterprises and public companies and industries like healthcare and utilities. The more the Posh platform is used, the better it gets over time, building domain-specific repository of knowledge, as well as supporting pre-built integrations. We're seeking partners that will help us integrate and deploy and launch in new industries. So, as Delta V comes to a close, we're proud of how far we've come, but way more excited for how far we have to go in the future. Posh is 100% bootstrapped, and this summer, we hit the $1 million in revenue mark. And more importantly, we have a stronger sales pipeline ahead. We're also really excited to be launching our developer platform. So, Anyone in the audience who's a developer or interested in conversational AI, go to our website at posh.tech and sign up today. We'll get you set up soon. As a family, Posh is extremely technical. A majority of our team has master's degrees in AI and systems from MIT. Our next hires are going to be focused around sales and business development. I'd also like to take this moment to give a special shout out to all of our advisors, mentors, and especially our Delta V board. Thank you. So, this event's done. Definitely come outside and chat with us. We're always looking for new customers and potential partners, new hires, including interns, and we're starting to speak with investors as well. We're Posh, and we work with businesses to help them leverage conversational AI that's more human. Thank you.